So what's some advice that I don't agree with or that is contradictory to the norm? Well, I've noticed that in personal development and in like spirituality, especially the New Age and law of attraction and all of this non-attachment, that there's a tendency to not honor your feelings and to want to hurry up and get to feeling better, but then you're just denying your true feelings and stuffing them down, so they're lying beneath the surface and you're not really addressing the actual problem because you think that if you can just follow these rules and these processes that automatically, that everything magically will get better, but you're not really getting to the root of what's causing problems for you. And there's this pressure to hurry up and just feel good and not have any negativity and to just accept everything, and then that you will be enlightened or whatever, but that is just so unrealistic to me. You have to honor your feelings and what's going on in this world. You can't just say, I'm gonna go to the higher level and get over it, and I'll just think positive thoughts and I won't react, and then everything will be great. But then we find out that things aren't great because we're just trying to bypass everything. And then you end up feeling guilty because you're not able to just feel positive all the time, and things aren't working the way you want to, and you're actually kind of trying to dissociate from your actual human feelings of compassion and caring and want to help people. It gets very confusing. So I don't believe in that. So I hear some people say, the reality of it, if someone was telling me that some Nazi people were telling me to throw my baby in the fire, I would gladly do it. I'm like, that does not make sense to me. And one time I felt so bad, this person was on this discussion group and they were trying to get validation for what they'd been through and the hurt, and they were just trying to, it was kind of like the moderator was kind of scolding the person and said, don't even look at that, you know, look to the future and what's going to work and help you feel better, while and kind of invalidating that, this was painful. So I go against all that glossing over and pretending. I think you do need to move forward, but you also need to honor your feelings and the hurt and the pain. And then, you know, once you work through that and process that, you can gradually let go, but it's unrealistic to just hurry up and get to the end. So thank you so much.